watching today?
Me and you, though.
SummerSlam 2012. Primetime players versus Kofi.
Oh, my God.
Are you serious? SummerSlam 2012.
You forgot about that?
No, I didn't. I said I didn't know what we were watching. I didn't forget. I didn't know what we were watching. They said we're going
to
watch some stuff.
You forgot about us having this meeting here for us
I said, which match are we watching? I know we were going
to
watch a match. I said, which one? I said, which one? You think I just came down and sat here just to watch you eat?
I didn't.
You know? I said, oh, well, you're going to watch Truth Eat? Okay, oh, we watched. I knew we were watching something. I said, which match? We had both had a lot of matches. You a lot more than me. You know, you've been around
what
for.
What that mean?
Because you've been around for a very long time. K-Quick.
Why you got me very long
I'm
time?
Just saying, I used to watch you, you know, when I was young.
I watched you when I was little.
So you just been around time. You just been around.
Let's start it out.
Introducing the challenger at a combined weight of 509 pounds, Darren Young, Titus O'Neil, the prime time player.
Oh my God!
Hey,
somebody,
man, they look very prominent right here. You look they like do. They like you could have something.
Yeah, you can tell by the T-shirts too. They got the. Like the high quality. Oh, these are homemade. That's why.
Yeah, that wasn't a high quality T-shirt.
But the fabric looks like real soft. You know, like the good material. So they splurged on
you
this. They got the bedazzle on the
like,
back.
It's like paper towel, like thin, not even Bounty.
It is pretty thin.
Kofi, where were you?
Bruh.
You missed it.
Is this Tout? You remember Tout? You don't even remember Tout?
I remember Tout.
But the truth, Tout, man. We came out separate too. This is weird, dude. Oh, we came. Oh, we got the Superman. See the Superman stuff.
And listen, I don't remember nothing, man.
We have
the Superman thing was your idea.
Here it is.
That was cool.
Bam!
Ah!
Yeah.
The Superman was your idea. That's kind of dope, though.
Little Jimmy was kind of off on that pyro.
He did. He went up when we went down.
And it'll be Truth starting things off with Darren Young and R-Truth. As we mentioned, game face on, all business in the early going. As R-Truth would love to put these guys away early.
Oh, so you don't need me? Look at you.
Nah, man.
Looking all thick. Look at you. There it is. Ooh, oh, hold up. Oh, because ordinarily you'll dance right there, but you ain't dancing today.
No,
you are not playing around. There it is. Ooh. There it is.
Wow.
Okay, quick. Let's go. Oh. So this, we were talking about this. How, bro? How?
What?
Because you hit that split so hard when you jump down.
It sounds like I hit it hard. I don't.
You don't hit it hard?
I don't.
How does it sound so hard?
Hands and a little bit of rump.
And a little bit of rump?
Yeah.
You must have like a thick, thick rump. Because that's what hits first. Because ordinarily, I'd be worried about something else hitting first. Bow! You should have tagged me and you want to get out there and do it all by yourself. It's a tag what?
Match.
Team. Not a tag match. You see? You try to take the team out. You try to take the words. It's a tag team match. He said, it's a tag match.
I didn't know where you was coming from, dog.
Hold up! Yeah!
Wow!
Bow! Okay. Bow!
He won't fall.
In the mouth. Boom! Oh! Oh! Wait a minute.
Bow!
Sit your ass down, Titus. Hold up. You remember this? Hold up. Wait. Wait. Boom! Boom! Bow! Get to the corner. Oh, you remember the old school? This is normally I don't normally do this.
When people confuse me with you, that's what I do.
Is it? And they do confuse us a lot. Here's a fun fact. Going through customs overseas, Truth and I have actually switched passports.
Just to see if it will work.
And we're still here. No! Titus!
See, you should tag your tag team partner.
I remembered us being a lot. But hey, there we go!
I'm right here with you, dog. I'm right here with you.
Why didn't you get on him? Why did you stop?
The referee told me to get back, dog.
You were right there, bro.
I'm trying to get disqualified.
Come on,
it's a team, dog. I want us to win this.
Watching
the we're the good guys.
Like we weren't a very good team.
Remember that?
Everything hurt. Titus, when it came to Titus, every time he touched me, he hurt.
He
me.
Hurt. Titus hurt me on my offense.
Hell yeah.
It's
like running into a wall. You know? Oh no.
Suplex me!
There it is. On my back!
Bam!
Oh, look at these innovators, huh?
Prime time players. That's pretty cool.
PTP. I'm getting walloped in there.
I need you to come over here and tag me in.
I'm trying. Look, watch this.
I'm reaching.
That's not a reach, Truth. You looking away? What you looking at, dog? You should be looking at me.
Somebody called me and said, what is Kofi doing? Why would he tag
you? Why? You can't tune them out?
Look, I'm reaching for the tag. Look, I'm reaching.
No, that's not.
Why are you? Why don't you like just try to like swipe out? Like, no, just try to.
That's no effort. There's no difference in the effort that you just put.
Look, I'm like, come
let's
on, y'all.
Let's get the match over with.
No.
Let's go.
I'm like, come
what's
on.
What's up? What's up? You try not getting people to chant for you.
There wasn't no time for what's up. I said, Kofi, come
there
on,
we go.
Me.
There it is. And you didn't even want to get in. You know, you didn't even want to get in. Here you go. Look. The guy. All right, here
look.
You go.
Yeah, my friend Kofi. You don't put your hands on Kofi. Take that, Darren. You
there
touch Kofi. This is what happened when you touch Kofi.
Now, this
I'm going to give it to him right
this
here.
How do you do that, by the way? How do you do that? Oh, wait a minute.
Boom. Give it to him.
Front suplex. Get him. Hit.
Touch
him.
Oh.
We got this one.
That's a cover.
See, right? Boom. You should have been in there.
But you saw Titus standing there the whole time. Why did you ignore him? Out of all the people that were hiding.
What the?
Titus is too big to be hiding. Hold on. Oh, he's stuck.
What?
Obliques. What'd I tell you about the obliques? There it is. Oh, two.
Okay. Okay.
I might have been in China.
Hey. You definitely learned that in China. You definitely learned that in China.
There we go. What you looking at, Truth? What you looking at?
Making sure you are right.
I'm all right, dog. No, I'm fine. Finish the job, Truth.
Bro, I'm going to make sure you okay. I ain't okay if you ain't okay, Kofi.
I was fine. Hey! There it is. Count to 1,000.
Three.
The referee was very hesitant right there.
He
said on the three,
he
said.
He didn't want to count.
He was a primetime player fan.
He didn't
want to
count.
There we go.
I'm looking for you now. I'm looking for you. Come here, my dog. My
get
brother,
up.
We got this.
Hold me up.
Look,
there we go.
Raise your hands up, dog. That's what I'm talking about right there.
Retention.
Look at us, dog. Hey, talking about the names we had.
Yeah, they gave us a lot of dumb names that they wanted to call us. They wanted to call us R-Boom. I said, what? You just took Air Boom and you put an R-Boom. That's the wrong team. That's not creative. They wanted to call us... The booming truth. Actually, I think both of them were on there. No. What is a booming truth? No.
So Kofi remembered this so good because there was a list of names we had. And they were like some names you really wouldn't have liked.
You're getting real political with it. The name sucked.
Kofi really like went in on the name.
It was bad.
Are you serious?
I said,
can you see this?
I said, somebody is getting paid to put a list of names on this list. And this is our careers. And you said that one of the names that we should be called is the Booming Truth.
Boom. So, a proposal.
Okay.
I'm thinking, little Jimmy, myself, Kofi Kingston, reunited. Our boom. For tag team championship. You know what I'm saying? Like, SummerSlam.
I mean, I
reunite.
I respect.
Our boom.
I respect the
one night. Little Jimmy be excited.
So there's a few things that are wrong with that. While I
bro,
respect,
we can all.
I respect the Millie Rock. I respect that.
Right. And I hit it for you.
But I'm very busy at SummerSlam, and mind you, the tag team champions are Woods and E, and myself. So.
Are you on the tag team champions now?
Do you not watch the product, sir? You didn't see what happened at Extreme Rules, so why would I?
That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying, Kofi.
You're asking me to fight?
No. That's not what I asked you. Man, you be getting it mixed up. That's not what I asked you. I'm just saying, R boom. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's all I said. I'm not asking for us to, like, tag. Y'all got the titles. You know what I'm saying? I'm just saying, reunite, SummerSlam. Or boom, one more game. That's all I'm saying. But I know you got the titles. I'm just saying, us go for the titles. You know what I'm saying?
I think I'm busy.
That's dope. That's cool.